អរុនសួស្តីប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពនៅពេលនេះនាងខ្ញុំថាចន្ទធីអ្នកដឹកនាំកម្មវិធីផ្សាយព័ត៌មានរយៈពេល1ម៉ោងសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃប្រហស្សទី9ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2017ដែលផ្សាយចេញពីវិទ្យុ www.vayo.fm.com
អូតនឹងប្រកាសសារិកាលោកសំរងស៊ីគណៈមេធាវីមិនសូវមានក្តីសង្ឃឹមចិនប្រតិកម្មនឹងអាមេរិកជប៉ុនឬប្រជុំកោះក្នុងសមុទ្រចិនខាងកើតលោកស្រីដេវ៉ូសខ្លាចជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីអប់រំអាមេរិកដែលការបោះឆ្នោតមិនធ្លាប់មានព័ត៌មានរហ័សច្បាស់លាស់មាននៅក្នុងវិទ្យុខ្មែរអន្តរជាតិ VOFM
ចាប់ប្រិយមិត្តទីមេត្រីព័ត៌មានជាតិជាដំបូងនេះគឺលោកហ៊ុនសែនចំអកគណៈបកប្រឆាំងរឿងសំណើឲ្យអាមេរិកលោកបំណុលលោកហ៊ុនសែនចំអកឲ្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងរឿងលោកបំណុលឲ្យលោកឲ្យគណៈបកនយោបាយទាំងអស់ចូលរួមគ្រប់គ្រងឲ្យអាមេរិកលោកចៅបំណុលពីកម្ពុជាដែលចម្ពាក់ការពីសម័យក្នុងរបបសាធារណរដ្ឋខ្មែររីកាព័ត៌មាននេះជូនដោយសេងបារាំង
លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានធ្វើការអំ
ពីព្រោះគណៈបកប្រឆាំងជាកូនចៅអាមេរិកសង្គមថាបកនយោបាយនានានៅវត្តប្រែកប្រាខណ្ឌច្បារអំពើរាជធានីភ្នំពេញស្របពេលដែលការអំពាវនាវនេះលោកហ៊ុនសែនក៏ឆ្លៀតចំអកឲ្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដែលជាដៃគូប្រកួតប្រជែងរបស់ខ្លួនថាមិនគាំទ្រឲ្យអាមេរិកលុបបំណុលពីកម្ពុជានោះទេពីព្រោះគណៈបកប្រឆាំងជាកូនចៅអាមេរិកសង្គមថាបកនយោបាយនានានៅកម្ពុជា ក៏គាំទ្រឲ្យលោកបំណុលដែរតែបកប្រឆាំងគឺជឿជាក់ថាមិនទៀមទាទេព្រោះគាត់នឹងខ្លាចកូនចៅអាមេរិកពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការចំអករបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននេះដែរលោកយឹមសវណ្ណអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងបានបញ្ជាក់ថាទុកឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋពិចារណានឹងធ្វើការវិនិច្ឆ័យចោះចំណែករឿងសុំឲ្យអាមេរិកលុបបំណុលដែរកម្ពុជាជំពាក់កាលពីសម័យក្នុងរបបសាធារណរដ្ឋខ្មែរគឺគណៈបកប្រឆាំងគ្រប់គ្រងប៉ុន្តែកម្ពុជាត្រូវធ្វ
ពីព្រោះជាប្រមណ្ឌលគេហើយបើសិនជាគេលុបបំណុលអានឹងគឺជារឿងមួយល្អក៏ប៉ុន្តែប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក៏ត្រូវធ្វើខ្លួនថាធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យគេលុបបំណុលនឹងដែរឧទាហរណ៍ដូចជាមានការបង្កើនឲ្យមានភាពល្អប្រសើរនៃការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអំពើពុករលួយនិងបញ្ហាផ្សេងៗទៀតដែលចាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការជំរុញលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានោះជារឿងដែលយើងត្រូវធ្វើទន្ទឹមគ្នា
សូមបញ្ជាក់ថាកម្ពុជាធ្លាប់សូមឲ្យអាមេរិកលុបបំណុលដល់កម្ពុជាជំពាក់កាលពីសម័យក្នុងរបបសាធារណរដ្ឋខ្មែរបែរទៅជាជំនួយសប្បុរសធម៌វិញដោយក្នុងនោះកម្ពុជាថ្មីៗនេះបានឲ្យអាមេរិកបែរបំណុលទៅជាជំនួយដល់ការដោះមីននៅកម្ពុជាផងដែរប៉ុន្តែរឿងបំណុលនេះត្រូវបានអាមេរិកកំពុងតែពិចារណានៅឡើយ សំណុំរឿងក្តីលោកសាមណាស៊ីក្នុងបទចោតបរិហាកេរលោកហ៊ុនសែនរឿងពេញឡាយ Facebook និងត្រូវស្លាវតប្រកាសសារិកានៃព្រឹត្តិថ្ងៃប្រហ័កថ្ងៃទី9ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2017ដោយពុំមានវត្តមានចុងចោតចូលសវនកម្មនោះទេសវនកម្មនេះត្រូវបានមេធាវីការពីក្តីបង្ហាញអារម្មណ៍ថាមិនសូវជាមានក្តីរំពឹងថាស្លាវតរមានការប្រែប្រួលលើសំណុំរឿងកូនក្តីរបស់លោកនោះទេរីការព័ត៌មាននេះជូនដោយចេនសុជាតា សារដីការលើសំណុំរឿងក្តីបរិហាកេរលោកខុនសែនក្នុងការចោទថាបានទិញលេខ Facebook និងត្រូវសាលាឧទ្ធរណ៍របស់សវនកម្មប្រកាសនៅថ្ងៃប្រហ័ត្រទី9ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2017ស្អែកនេះដោយពុំមានវត្តមានលោកសំរងស៊ីដែលជាចុងចោតចូលរួមនោះទេមេធាវីក៏ពីក្តីលោកសំរងស៊ីបានឲ្យដឹងថាលោកសង្ឃឹមថាតុលាការសាលាឧទ្ធរណ៍នឹងមានការប្រែប្រួលលើសំណុំរឿងក្តីមួយនេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកពុំសូវជាមានការរំពឹងនោះទេដោយហេតុថាភាគីទាំងពីរសុទ្ធតែជា
ដែលធ្វើឲ្យមានការរំពឹងទុកដល់យើងពីនិតទៅលើផាសតាងឬក៏ពីនិតទៅលើផាសតាង
តើមានការរំពឹងទុកបើយើងពិនិត្យទៅលើផាសតាងឬក៏ពិនិត្យទៅលើការសួរដេញដោលនៅពេលសាវនាការមានវិការពេលសំខឹមថាត្រឡប់ទៅនឹងមានការប្រែប្រួលនៅក្នុងសម្រាប់របស់តុលាការជាន់ទាបពីត្រឡប់ដំបូងព្រឹកនេះទំពេញប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលយើងមិនសូវជានឹងការរំពឹងនេះដោយសាររឿងនេះវាពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងរឿងរបស់អ្នកនយោបាយ
ហើយយើងបារម្ភខ្លាំងណាស់ពេលដែលគេទីទាំងពីរជាអ្នកនយោបាយឬតុលាការមិនអាចនឹងមានន័យកាត់ប្រែប្រួលបាទអត់មានប្រែប្រួលចាប៉ះសិនបើមិនមានការប្រែប្រួលទេហើយនៅតែតម្កល់សារឯកានេះដដែលតើលោកមេធាវីនឹងធ្វើអ្វីជាបន្តទៀតដែរទៅបើសិនជាស្លាប់ទៅតម្កល់តម្កល់សារក្រមស្លាប់ដំបូងត្រីជំទុំពេញទុកនៅដដែលហើយមេធាវីនឹងពិភាក្សាជាមួយនឹងកូនក្រីឯតាមតំទីហើយនឹងធ្វើបណ្ដឹងសារទៅតុលាការកំពូលដើម្បីឲ្យតុលាការកំពូលន
លោកសំរងស៊ីបានបង្ហាញសារីគុណចំពោះចំនួនអ្នកចូលចិត្តលាច់លើ Facebook របស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនថាភ្នាក់ងារក្រៅពីប្រទេសឥណ្ឌានិងហ្វីលីពីនដែលអត់ការងារធ្វើឲ្យបង្កើតជាគណៈនាយកខ្លាំងខ្លាយដើម្បីផ្ដល់មតិចូលចិត្តខ្លួននៅថ្ងៃទី10ខែមីនាឆ្នាំ2016លោកសោមសឿនដែលជាមន្ត្រីស្និទ្ធនឹងលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានប្តឹងលោកសំរងស៊ីពីបទបរិហាកេហើយក្រោយមកតុលាការក្រុងភ្នំពេញក៏បានសម្រេចប្រន់ទារទោស จำนวน 15 ล้านเหรียญตามเมตรา 305 นึงเมตรา 510 ในกรมประมตอนสมจุมเรียบแต่ท่าปัจจุบันลูกซำแรงซีประเทศคณะปะประช่างได้เตรียมนิรเตคล้วนในกลายประเทศกำปองรถรถได้บันดังจิจรันเซ็งเซ็งปีเขี้ยโดยเชื่อบันดังคลายปัลลัมไอกาซาสาธารณะแปะป้อนตะนังปัญหาพรมดันกัมพูชีเวียดนามบันดังบริหารเกษาสาธารณะได้บันดังเชื่อบันตอบันตอบได้ลูกข่าวนำห้องลูกคนแซนนึงกัญญาทีสวรรค์ท่าได้เชื่อเตะสกามจุนคณะปะสังกรุจิต
เนี่ยน้องเปียกกันอ่ะปากการณ์นายบานอาหารท่าลูกซ้อมรังสีกลมโป่งบางฮันปีจรัดการแต่ปุ๋ยกลายปีเมียนกลมร่มสมโตกลายปีเมียนกลมร่มดังโลกในยุโรปมันจะหอนไซน์ในลูกแห่งสำเร็จแต่การตลาดการอันตรายเชียนปีบอดอกกระตะการประชังมนุษย์โลกน้องการดิบจอมแผ่นกากรอบรำดังไล่สำหรับเนี่ยวิเพียวเวนยูขึ้นท่ากลมร่มในการประดับบอลลูกซ้อมรังสีกรอนแต่เจียยุทธศาสตร์อยู่ใบบอมปองสำแดงแต่ปนเอา จะเป็นสตาร์ทีมตรายยืนลงเวอร์มอลล์อัดปอดมินนี่ในครั้งนี้ให้การสำคัญได้เรียบจำจุนได้สร้างวิสานี่เป็นบันทึกเดือนนี้วิทยุวิโยเอฟเอ็มปอดมินเชียนมุกดังไล่บรรเทาระทับิบาทแถลงการเปลี่ยนโลกคนแสนท้าซีพีพีขึ้นบ่มน้องรุมเนียซีอันออพีตี CPP คือบ่มน้องหรือประธานาธิบดีอันออพีโดยจัดการหลักล่าระบอบกรมบริเตนังปะปุ๊ดามีนนันเนกาประชานังCPPหนุ่ตีนี่จัดการแทนมันเจ้าระบอบลูกภัยสิบห้ามันเตรียมจองพวกรัฐาธิบาลการไปดามคายกับเพื่อลงในยุโรปมันเตรียมหงแซมประเมินท่าลงนังรมเลี้ยปะนโยบายนะดามีนเมปะจอบตัวต้อนตามเพลตลากาหรือการปอดามินิจูนได้เอื้อนเพียง
แน่นอนปีรัฐบาลกัมพูชีลูกภัยสิบพันในประเทศไทยตีปรำใบไข่กุมเพียนี้บานปอดบอสมพีดอซาปอดมินอันตรายเชิดมุ้ยได้องค์ปีสถานพิบในโยบายในกัมพูชีในเปิดปัจจุบันก็โดยเชียร์การบัญชาเจริญกรมปรึกษาคมสังกัดการรุมลีกนับปะสังกูจิตเนื่องปัญหาแปะป้อนมวยจำนวนตีจุ่มวิ่งการประเมินระบาดลูกคนสายกลมมกเตยกนับปะประชังลูกภัยสิบพันบานปรับซาปอดมินอันตรายเชิดมุ้ยนุธากนับปะโปรยจิจนกัมพูชีขมิ้นบ่มน้องหรือปรัชนารุมลีกนับปะสังกูจิต โดยการเลือกรับกรมบริเตนึงปะปุ๊ดามินนันในการประชังหนึ่งคณะปะการอำนาจนิติมนตรีรัฐบาลรุ่นนี้บัญชาการคณะปะสังกูจิตกล่าวปีบกกลปรอบพระบารมีหนึ่งฉบับก่อโดยชี้ปะปอหนึ่งสลัดทอคือคณะปะนี้เมียนทนเทนมนุหนึ่งสมาร์ทเพียบกรุบกรอนขนงกาประเจนในเจ้าก้าสำหรับคณะปะสังกูจิตขนงกาอนุวัตประชีตปไตยขนงระบักลุ้นก็โดยชี้เอาก้าสำหรับอยู่บุญจำนวนกร้อยหนึ่งขนงปะบรรทเวน กูมันจะทากาลปีดำค่ายกงแพะในขนมปิธีใจชนะบัตรในกอบปิดลูกนิยุอรบมันตรหุนแสนบานประมินเฟอร์วิสาตนากรรมคณะปะนโยบายดำใบรุมเลขคณะปะนโยบายหน้าดำเมียนไม่ปะชอบตัวต้อนตามเพลาตุลากาลูกมันจะท้าตอนดัดขมิ้นสะเทือนนโยบายลอยหายลูกจองเอาเมียนฉบับใจท้าประเทศคณะปะหน้าได้ปรับพระบารมีทุนถงอาจยังเตรอรุมเลขคณะปะเจ้าแต่มาดองเอาโดยตนหนึ่งฉบับในโปรตไทยสมสตาประสาระบรรลุขุนสร้างหลังบิน บ้านังยอมองข้อทุนเลยป้าเจ้าบอกพวกก็บอกว่าโคตรปีกในไทยคือรุมเลยก่อนในมือประมาณจะนำเลยออกปะประมาณเน
า
ะ
จิกากรสังกัดการประกาศบอลลูกคนสายแบบนี้ตะบันมาจะทานมวยจำนวนเมื่อเคยทาจีเจตนามันจองอ่อยลูกซ่อมแรงซีประเทศกระดาปะสงกรุจิตได้กำปองเมียนโตจอบคลุนุเพื่อนโยบายประกุดประเจนจมวยลูกตายปนอแต่ยานาก็ได้สำหรับแนววิพีโยธาประสันบากรมร้องทวิสัตนากรรมกันอภัณฑ์นโยบายต้อยยกมาอนามัดเมนูพอลปะปอลมันแมนมิ่นตายหลุดซ่อมรังสิ้นตีแต่ตรองจำนวนนี้แนววิพีประมาณคืนทางกันอภัณฑ์สังกุจิตอาจนึ่งรุ่นลี
โคดมีนเจียตีบรรทอนในกึ่งลูกคนสายหลุดหลังท้ากำบัจจิมันบานสำหรับมนุษย์เต้ขนมยุติเนกาบังกราบกลืนเงียนกำลังสมรดกายกำปองบายยุติเนกาบังกราบกลืนเงียนอย่างกระดากกกสลบตามแผนการได้บานด่าเช่นอย่าเปย์ประมวยคายดำบงชนำปีปอนรับรำปีนี้สลบเปย์ยุติเนกาบังกราบกลืนเงียนโจดอกหายตีปีนี้ลูกคนสายบานพลายท้ากำบัจจิมันบานสำหรับเนี่ยแต่ปอนกลืนเงียนโดยเนอประเทศฟิลิปปินส์หรือประเทศในอเมริกาเต้ปันตายลูกอัมพีนี้อัลประซองกระดูจีประจีประรัตโจรวมจุมวยรัฐปิบาเนอขนมยุติเนกาประยุทธ์ช้างกลืนเงียนที่อัลบางกรุบกรุบขณีผ่องได้สิริกาปอดมินิจูนได้อ้นสกลัง
ประมุขรัฐบาลกัมพูชีลงคนแสนบานทลายทายยุติการบังกราบเครื่องเงียนในขนมประเทศฟิลิปปินส์หนึ่งประเทศเซนติเอในเอรอบคือเก็บบันสำหรับมนุษย์ในหนึ่งกันลายแต่มาดองในขนมเอากาโจลรวมพิธีบรรจุคันเซม่าหนึ่งสมโพธสมัติพอลเนียในวัดประปราคันฉบับปริทินีปรุงปิ้งโลกท่าในขนมประเทศฟิลิปปินส์เนี่ยสลับในขนมยุติการบังกราบเครื่องเงียนบอกตัวหนึ่งเป็นนี่คือมีจำนวนประมาณปีประมวยป้อนเตอร์ประมาณปีป้อนเนี่ยก็ปัตย์ในกัมพูชีคือมันอนุญาตให้มันกับบันสำหรับเนี่ยประปราหรือก่อนจุดโดครึ่งเงียนในขนมยุติการบังกราบครึ่งเงียนโดยในประเทศฟิลิปปินส์ดูเ
ตในประเทศฟิลิปปินส์นั่นประเทศดูเตยรอบคือเกี่ยวสำหรับในนั่นอะไรแต่บอกสังเครื่องประจำครึ่งเงียนในประเทศฟิลิปปินส์สลับประมาณเชื่อผมมวยผมปนปนเนี่ยแต่ให้ไอ้บรรเจ้าหรือบ้างบรรเจ้าปนแต่ในการบุญเชื่อยืมมันอันไหนยากไอ้เธอแบบนู้นที่
ตนตำหนังการอ้างมันปราบปรามชุบใบบังสำลับในครงจุดนิกาบังกราบครึ่งยินนี้ลูกคนสั้นอัมพิวนิวอัลเปรซองกัลโดจีประจีประรอดอนาพิบาลครุบรูปโจรวมชีมวยรถทาพิบาลในครงจุดนิกาประชังครึ่งยินตามระยะการอบรมกลเจ้ากุมอัลประพฤติครึ่งยินลูกท่านในครงวัดอารามมวยจำนวนก่อมีนจมรกระบาดเนี่ยปราบปรามหรือจุนโดครึ่งยินได้ไฮก่อประไฮมีนเปรซองมวยจำนวนโต้ปราบปรากรึงยินในผ่องได้ดูชนะโลกบันสนาอัยเปรซองอ่ำลงเปิลติสนาในขนมการวิธีหรือกอบเวติการนี้เนี้ยกุมเพลติสนาอัมปีกาห้ามันอัยปราบปรากรึงยินผ่อง
ตาตรายตกอัยโกนอัยใจระบอกลวนโจลแต่ในขนมพุทธเดียกี้หรือกอดตรายอบรุมโกนใจระบอกลวนก่อมเอาประพฤติกรึงยินสมปัยจิกุลปะซองตรบอมในตามตีรามในดีอันนั้นคือก็สมโจรู้อาประชาชนเปิดเทศนาไปตามเวทีการเทศนามวยมวยคอมพลีทเทศนาดาวท่ากองเปล่าแบกเงิน
การใช้บอลลูกคนแฟนอย่างดูชนะคือบันทึกล้างจอมเปลี่ยนกัมพูชีกำปองบ้างจิตนาการบังกรับเครื่องยนต์ตรงตรีทมโจดาลไคตีปีลูกสอกเฮงรถมันไตรกระซุ่งมหาปฏิกรรมพูชีบันประกาศบังจิตนาการบังกรับเครื่องยนต์หลึกดำบงคือจับปิดไงตีมวยไคเมกะดาวไงตีสามสับไคมิโทนาชนามปีปอนดับรัมปีดับใบแก้เปี้ยนึงหลึกกัมพูสกมาลพีประบอกประจีประรถประช่างตบสกัดจมพูมฮอนไรด์ได้บรรดาลมกปีอธิปลในเครื่องยนต์ขอฉบับในครั้งระยะเป็นมวยไคในแผ่นกาประมวยไคระบอกรถทาพิบาลนี้คือกำลังสมัติกัจบานคอดคลุ้นเนี่ยประประหนึ่งจุดดูครึ่งยิ้นจำนวนปีป้อนปรำปีร้อยเจ็ดสับใบเนี่ยในครั้งนี้คือมีสตรายจำนวนปีร้อยหกสับปรำปีเนี่ย
ปอดมีนเจียจีบันตอนในคือลูกอมสำอางมีนสดสดเตะเทนยมท่าตลาดการประดอยุติทอดจุนลูกกลายปีโจชายบอมเพลินในตลาดการกรองพรมเป็นในหลังเงี้ยขายตีปรำใบขายกําแพะลูกอมสำอางมันใจความเมื่อกาเปียสมนุองการลีกระโดหักโดยจีมีนสดเตะเทนยมท่าตลาดการนั่งสไปรอจนได้ดอได้เวียดอมเลยเลือดลูกโยตะปอดตีโต้ตามฉบับลูกอมสำอางกบาลมันเจาะท่าลูกมันมีนกาเปรย์บารมใบนุเตบันตอปีบานชายบอมเพลื้อเนื้อบางแห่งพอตังแต่ตลาดการหานุโลกบาลอาหารพองได้ท่าการในเรื่องนี้มันจบแปะป้อนแต่นังเรื่องนโยบายเตปีโปรทานโลกจีจวนรองกรุ๊กของอำเภอหังซาได้บังกอลังได้กรมสนับสนุนขันโดนเป็นในปีนี้สมดับสำเร็จบอลลูกอมสมาร์ได้ริบจำจุนได้เซ็งบารังด้วยต่อเติ
มไอ้เอาไว้ได้ยังเป็นทุกข์เป็นทุนท่าเราที่บริหารส่วนการสูงจำหายโลกในอาชีพไฟรบจะเป็นข้อสำเร็จย้อมดาวไฟรบจนได้ดอลได้ไฟจมและยอมดันเป็นต้นทางความเป็น
ดังและกระทรวงอบรมยุวชนนังกะลาบาบังกาประปวนศักษาปีจำง่ายได้อนุญาตเอาสสารสัตว์ถนัดที่ดับปีปราบปราเปรียตมเนปิกาศักษาของถนัดดับใบชลอสมนุษย์หรือทุบลมหัดเลิมมกวิเชียกันวิเชียรูปวิเชียกีมีวิเชียจีเวียวิเชียนังประปวนนังประวัติวิเชียตามประปวนออนไลน์โดยไอปราบปราตุลสับสมาร์ทโฟนแท็บเล็ตนังคอมพิวเตอร์ នេះបញ្ជាក់ថាប្រព័ន្ធនេះនឹងជួយពង្រឹងសមត្ថភាពរបស់សិស្សានុសិស្សមួយកម្រិតឋានទៀតលើចំណេះដឹងដែលទទួលបានពីលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនៅក្នុងថ្នាក់រៀនក្រសួងអប់រំយុវជននិងកីឡានឹងប្រកាសដាក់ឲ្យប្រើប្រាស់ជាផ្លូវការនៅថ្ងៃទី13ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2017ខាងមុខនេះនៅទីស្តីការក្រសួងអប់រំយុវជននិងកីឡាវេលាម៉ោង 8 ព្រឹកបន្ទាប់ពីដាក់ឲ្យប្រើប្រាស់ជាផ្លូវការសិស្សានុសិស្សអាចអនុវត្តកម្មវិធីនេះបានតា ជំងឺផ្ដាសាយបាក់សៃដែលធ្លាប់តកើតមាននៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក្នុងឆ្នាំ2005ដល់2016នេះបានរីករាលដាលឡើងវិញហើយលើសាក់បាក់សៃនៅក្នុងខេត្តចំនួន2នៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាប៉ុន្តែមិនទាន់រកឃើញជំងឺផ្ដាសាយកើតលើមនុស្សនៅឡើយទេយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលបានអំពាវនាវឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមានការប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នខ្ពស់បានមានរោគសញ្ញាសង្ស័យថាមានជំងឺផ្ដាសាយបាក់សៃ
សូមប្រញាប់តកម្មន្តីពេទ្យជាបន្តរីកាព័ត៌មាននេះជូនដល់អ៊ុនសុកឡាជំងឺផ្ដាសាយបាក់សៃបានរីករាលដាលឡើងវិញនៅក្នុងខេត្តចំនួន2របស់កម្ពុជានៅក្នុងរួមមានខេត្តកំពង់ធំនិងខេត្តស្វាយរៀងគេរកឃើញជំងឺនេះកើតឡើងតែនៅលើសត្វបាក់សៃប៉ុណ្ណោះពលមិនទាន់រកឃើញករណីជំងឺផ្ដាសាយនៅលើមនុស្សនៅឡើយទេនេះបើតាមការដឹងពីយុគធានប្រយុទ្ធប្រឆាំងនឹងជំងឺឆ្លងនៃក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលនៅថ្ងៃទី8ខែកុម្ភៈ បាទទោះបីរកមិនទាន់ឃើញជំងឺផ្ដាសាយលើមនុស្សក៏ដោយក៏ក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលអំពាវនាវដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទាំងអស់ឲ្យមានការប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នខ្ពស់នៅពេលដែលមានការកើតឡើងវិញនិងរីករាលដាលនៅជំងឺផ្ដាសាយបាក់សៃនៅដើមឆ្នាំ2017នេះជាពិសេសគឺនៅក្នុងឱកាសពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីប្រពៃណីខ្មែរដែលនឹងឈានចូលមកដល់នៅក្នុងពេលឆាប់ៗខាងមុខ គួរជម្រាបជូនថាចាប់តាំងពីឆ្នាំ2005ដល់ឆ្នាំ2016ក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាធ្លាប់កើតមានជំងឺផ្ដាសាយបាក់សៃដែលបានឆ្លងពីសត្វបាក់សៃមកមនុស្សចំនួន56ករណីដែលក្នុងនោះគឺ30ករណីបានស្លាប់ដោយឡែកនៅឆ្នាំ2013មានករណីឆ្លងជំងឺផ្ដាសាយបាក់សៃលើមនុស្សចំនួន23ករណីដែលក្នុងនោះមាន14ករណីបានស្លាប់និងក្នុងឆ្នាំ2014មាន9ករណីនិង4ករណីបានស្លាប់នេះបើតាមប្រភព២ទំព័រ Facebook របស់ក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលនាយកដ្ឋានប្រយុទ្ធប្រឆាំងនឹងជំងឺឆ្លងបានរំលឹកដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្នុងករណីមានរោគសញ្ញាគ្រុនក្តៅលើសពី38.5អង្សាសេនិងមានរោគសញ្ញាក្អកឈឺកឬដកដង្ហើមហត់និងមានប្រវត្តិប៉ះពាល់ជាមួយបាក់សៃឈឺឬងាប់ក្នុងអំឡុងពេល7ថ្ងៃមុនចេញរោគសញ្ញាចាត់ទុកថាជាករណីសង្ស័យត្រូវបញ្ជូនអ្នកជំងឺទៅមណ្ឌលសុខភាពឬមន្ទីរពេទ្យជិតបំផុតដើម្បីព្យាបាល
ព័ត៌មានក្នុងប្រទេសព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ជុំវិញពិភពលោកសូមស្ដាប់វិទ្យុ VAYO FM
ព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិ
ចាប់ប្រិមនិតតាបជាទីគោរពងាកចេញពីព័ត៌មានជាតិយើងបន្តមកចាប់អារម្មណ៍ជាមួយនឹងព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិវិញម្ដងដែលព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិជាដំបូងនេះគឺរំពីចិនប្រតិកម្មនឹងអាមេរិកនិងជប៉ុនរឿងប្រជុំកោះក្នុងសមិទ្ធិចិនខាងកើត
ភាពចម្រូងចម្រាសនៅតែមិនអាចបញ្ចប់បានរឿងប្រជុំកោះស្ទែនកាគូឬទាយូនៅក្នុងសមិទ្ធិចិនខាងកើតជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតចិនបានប្រតិកម្មយ៉ាងខ្លាំងទៅលើអាមេរិកនិងជប៉ុនដែលថាកោះនោះសក្រមសន្ធិសញ្ញាសន្តិសុខទ្វីភាគីជប៉ុនអាមេរិកក្របដណ្ដប់លើកោះសេនកាគូឬក៏ទាយូជាប្រជុំកោះក្នុងសមិទ្ធិចិនខាងកើតដែលចិនជប៉ុនកំពុងទាមទារកាន់កាប់ ក្នុងពេលធ្វើសន្និសីទកាសែតប្រចាំថ្ងៃអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការបរទេសចិនបាននិយាយថាកោះនោះជាដែនអធិបតេយ្យរបស់ចិនទេដូច្នេះចិនបានជំរុញឲ្យអាមេរិកទទួលខុសត្រូវលើឥរិយាបថរបស់ខ្លួនផងឈប់ធ្វើខុសតទៅទៀតជៀសវាងបញ្ហាកើតឡើងកាន់តែធ្ងន់ធ្ងរបង្កភាពស្មុគស្មាញកាន់តែខ្លាំងនិងធ្វើឲ្យស្ថានភាពក្នុងតំបន់ជួបអស្ថិរភាពអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការបរទេសចិនបានបន្តថា ជប៉ុនបានព្យាយាមយកឈ្នះការគ្រប់គ្រងពីខាងក្រៅហើយពឹងផ្អែកលើជំនួយពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបញ្ហានេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែកិច្ចខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់ជប៉ុនគឺជារឿងអត់ប្រយោជន៍ទេលោកសម្ដៅលើកិច្ចសន្ទនាតាមទូរស័ព្ទរវាងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសអាមេរិកនិងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសជប៉ុនថ្មីៗនេះរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសអាមេរិកលោក Rick Tillerson បានប្រាប់រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសជប៉ុនលោក Fumio Kishida ថាកោះទាំងនោះគឺស្ថិតន ប៉ះពាល់ដល់ដែនកោះរបស់ជប៉ុនសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាជប៉ុនបានគ្រប់គ្រងដែនកោះសិនកាគុនៅក្នុងសមុទ្រចិនខាងកើត ប៉ុន្តែចិននិងតៃវ៉ាន់បានអះអាងកាន់កាប់ដូចគ្នារដ្ឋាភិបាលជប៉ុនបញ្ជាក់ថាប្រជុំកោះទាំងនោះជាផ្នែកមួយភ្ជាប់ទឹកដីរបស់ជប៉ុនរីឯចិនថាជាដែនដីរបស់គេស្របតាមឯកសារប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រភាពចម្រូងចម្រាសនៅមិនទាន់ដោះស្រាយបានឡើយដោយភាគីម្ខាងៗប្រកាន់ជំហរដាច់ខាតមិនព្រមចុះចាញ់
បុគ្គលរដ្ឋប្រមាណ4500នាក់ត្រូវបានបណ្ដឹងចេញពីការងារដោយសង្ស័យថាពួកគេពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងក្រុមភេរវកកូលែនយុំក្រុមនេះសម្ដៅទៅលើអ្នកដែលស្មោះស្ម័គ្រនឹងលោកហ្វេតឡាកូលែនត្រូវរដ្ឋាភិបាលតូគីចោទប្រកាន់ថានៅពីក្រោយការប៉ុនប៉ងធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហារទម្លាក់ប្រធានាធិបតីតូគីកាលពីថ្ងៃទី15ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2006ដោយសង្ស័យពីទំនាក់ទំនងនេះមានសក្តីសម្រាប់តាមផ្លូវច្បាប់បញ្ឈប់ពួកគេពីការងារតែម្ ពី520 20នាក់និងមកពីស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋផ្សេងៗទៀតត្រូវបណ្ដឹងចេញពីការងារសមាជិកថានៅក្នុងការធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហារទម្លាក់ប្រធានាធិបតីតូគីដែលប្រជាជននោះបានសម្លាប់នោះ238នាក់និងរបួស7200នាក់បន្ទាប់ពីការហេតុការណ៍តូគីបានប្រកាសដាក់ប្រទេសស្ថិតក្នុងរដ្ឋប្រកាសអាសន្នដើម្បីរៀបចំសម្ដាប់ធ្នាប់ឡើងវិញព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិជិះចងក្រានេះគឺលោកស្រី
ការបោះឆ្នោតក្នុងព្រឹទ្ធសភាទទួលបានសំឡេងប្រឆាំងនិងស្របស្មើគ្នាឲ្យលោកស្រីដាវ៉ូសទទួលតំណែងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីអប់រំថ្មីអាមេរិកលទ្ធផលគួរឲ្យភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលនេះធ្វើឲ្យអនុប្រធានាធិបតីសម្រេចបោះឆ្នោតក្រុមត្រូវលោកស្រីដាវ៉ូសហើយលោកខ្លាយជាអនុប្រធានាធិបតីទី1ដែលបោះឆ្នោតសម្រេចបែបនេះរីឯការព័ត៌មាននេះជូនដោយពេញភ្នែង
ព្រឹទ្ធសភាអាមេរិកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី7កុម្ភៈបានបញ្ជាក់ពី
lên bản nọ. Mùi xâm lên đã tụ bán cứ đòi xa ảnh nụ bật thân nìa tập bật đầy ảm rích lục Mike Pence, bán xâm rạch bà chân nót gồm trò lục sợi Best He The Worst. Nước nông bật sắp hìa xa mà chắc hàng cả nạ bạ xa thiên là nạ rốt miền hà sắp bì cả ấy, nông mì rôi cả ấy, có bần tài xa mà chắc bật sắp hìa bì nét nê cả nạ bạ ní, bán bà chân nót bật chân lục sợi Devos, thù ai xâm lên bật chân xa mà khăn nên nâng xâm lên gồm trò, hà sắp tô nâng hà sắp. Đối chân nế, lục ảnh nụ bật thân nìa tập bật đầy Mike Pence, bạn xâm rạch bà chân nót gồm trò lục sợi Devos, hai lúc bạn khai chìa ảnh nụ bật thân nìa tập bật đầy ảm rịch tìm mũi, đại thư vừa đối chân nế. Số mấy chạy thang lục sợi Best in the World, mình ảy dụ hà sơ bạm buôn chân nắm, kroi bạc kà là tập hóa khăn nông bật sập hí kà bị thang ngay tìm bạm bì không phép. Lục sợi bạn tập tục đồng nán chìa rọt mần trầy kỳ xuống ọp rung tì đập mũi ở bà ảm rịch. Lục sợi cứ chân nệ chùm nuôi đào lập bày lập bà mì rút, nâng chìa sập rõ chân bàn rùm chùm nách nâng nông dư tình nề kà khu sân nắp bà chân nọt phong đài. Lục sợi Devos bùng miên bạp bì sọt bẹp bòn nâng cạch cao ọp rung tì, chìa hai thu ở miên kà chùm tố nâng kà chân rỡ rõ bà lục Donald Trump, rõ hốt miên kà bà chân nọt bà chân nông nông bà sập hía giang phía bà ờ.
ในมินิสตาบจิตติมิตรไลโลกเนี่ยกำปองแต่สตาบการปฏิบัติสายปอดมีระบอบวิชูวิโยการปฏิบัติสายบรรทออคือจินตีหัดการสำคัญในเรียบจำจุนได้สายวิสานในยอมปีเนี่ยน้อมเปียท่าโลกซ้อมดังซีบังเจนเฉลิดปูปูกรอจองประดังประมุขรัฐาภิบาลเรื่องกอบปรำเนื่องมันต่อมาตื้อคือจินตีวิพีประกาศการปฏิบัติในเรียบจำจุนในโกนสมบูรณ์ในยอมปีทั้งไงดับบนกลมเพะจำเปียอัตนัยเนื่องมันต่อมาตื้อคือจินตีกาสการในเรียบจำจุนในยิงชมท่าจันทีในยอมปีวิธีสร้างในการดำตรวจสอบจรวง บักยงดังยงไซอันเนี่ยดังบักยงยุลยงเป็นยุลอันเนี่ยยุลยงคือวัตถุขมายอันตรายจีดวิโยเอฟเอ็มเหตุการณ์สำคัญในน้องเปียกระดาษปากกาไม้บางอ่างทารุ่งซ้ำดังซีกำปองบางฮันปีจัดการแต่ปุ๊บปุ๊บกลอยปีเมียนกำรงปังโลกในยุโรปมันเตรียมหุ่นสั้นลูกเฮงสำเร็จแต่การตลาดการอันตรายจีด ปีบอลกตกรรมประชังมนุษย์โลกโครงการดิบจอมแผนการกอบปรำได้รับสำหรับในวิพีวันโยคันท่ากรมโรงในการประดังระบบโลกซ้ำดังซีกรวนแต่ยีกรวนแต่จีจุดสร้างหยบใบบ่มปองสำเร็จแต่ปนเอาจันอภินิษฐ์สำหรับในตีหัดการสำคัญได้รับจอมจุนได้สาวิสาด้วยต่อเติมลูกซ้อมแรงสีประเทศกันอับสังกูจีดได้กรมปงรุนในกราบประเทศกรมปงรีบจอมไอกาซาดับใบประดังลูกในยุโรปมันเตรียมหุ่นสั้นหนึ่งลูกเฮงสำเร็จประเทศออสเพียกัมพูชี แต่ต้นตนังแผนการกอบปรำปีชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญร้อยแปดสิบบุญดอยชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญร้อยแปดสิบปรำใบแต่การตลาดการอันตรายจีนตามระยะสำเนาระบบลูกซ้อมแรงซีเดลเลอร์ตมปอเฟซบุ๊กคือบานไอดังท่าลูกคนแซนหนึ่งลูกเฮงสำเร็จประดังรูปโลกตายเรื่องกำปิดกำปอกอัดบานกา
ប៉ុន្តែលោកវិញកំពុងតែកសាងសំណុំរឿងដើម្បីឲ្យតុលាការអន្តរជាតិតាមចាប់ហ៊ុនសែននិងហេងសំរិនយកទៅកាត់ទោសតាមច្បាប់អន្តរជាតិពីបទឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មប្រឆាំងមនុស្សលោកគឺការសម្លាប់ឬការកេណ្ឌពលរដ្ឋឆ្លោតត្រង់ដោយបង្ខំបញ្ជូនទៅឲ្យស្លាប់ក្នុងទ្រង់ទ្រាយធំដោយការពីបួនដប់ឆ្នាំក្រោយពីរបបប៉ុលពត លោកសំរងស៊ីបានបន្តថាលោកមានសាក់សីជាជនរងគ្រោះឬក្រុមគ្រួសារនិងមិត្តភ័ក្ដិជនរងគ្រោះចំនួន61នាក់ហើយដែលបានចាប់ផ្ដើមចេញមុខលាតត្រដាងអំពីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍សម័យផែនការកក្រំគម្រោងនៃការប្តឹងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំរដ្ឋាភិបាលពីសំណាក់លោកសំរងស៊ីនៅពេលនេះត្រូវបានគេមើលឃើញថាគឺជាការប្តឹងបកវិញទៅកាន់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងលោកហេងសំរិនដែលបានប្តឹងរូបលោកពីបទបរិហាគេទាមទារសំណងជំងឺចិត្ត1លានដុល្លារនិងការគម្ ដែលបានប្តឹងមកលើថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំរដ្ឋាភិបាលនេះពេលនេះគឺជាការបង្ហាញកាន់តែច្បាស់ពីចរិតពុះពុលរបស់លោកសំរងស៊ីផែនការក៥ដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់ពួកខ្មែរក្រហមមិនឲ្យវិលត្រឡប់មកកាប់សម្លាប់ខ្មែរជាថ្មីហើយអ្វីដែលលោកសំរងស៊ីប្រឆាំងនឹងផែនការនេះមានន័យថាគាត់ចង់ឲ្យខ្មែរក្រហមត្រឡប់មកកាប់សម្លាប់ខ្មែរវិញ
ការមានចេតនាប៉ណ្ណឹងថានឹងនាំគណៈបកជនកម្ពុជាក៏ដូចជាកម្រងដែលថាប៉ណ្ណឹងវាកាន់តែឆ្លុះហើយឃើញកាន់តែច្បាស់នៅចរិតពុលរបស់សមាជិកគាត់មានព្រួយបារម្ភអីទេពីព្រោះគណៈបកជនកម្ពុជាជាអ្នកទទួលរំលំរបស់បលាយពុះចាស់បងប្អូនតែទឹកស្កាត់បងប្អូនមិនឲ្យត្រឡប់មកវិញនឹងជាអំពើអាក្រក់ឬមួយក៏សមាជិកដែលកាន់ជើងខ្វែកក្រហមចង់ឲ្យខ្វែកក្រហមត្រឡប់មកកាត់សម្លាប់ជាជាជំនិតមិនដងទៀតនឹងជាអំពើល្អឬ ក្នុងពិធីចែកសញ្ញាបត្រដល់និស្សិតសាកលវិទ្យាល័យជាតិគ្រប់គ្រងការពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះថាការរៀបចំបង្កើតផែនការកោប្រាំនេះគឺដើម្បីកុំឲ្យមានការវិលត្រឡប់របបប្រឡាយពូជសាស្ត្រខ្មែរក្រហមជាថ្មីក៏ព្រះម៉ែនិងផែនការការពារជាតិតាមរយៈនៃការរៀបរៀងការវិលត្រឡប់មកវិញនៃរបបប្រឡាយពូជសាស្ត្រពលពតសំពោះក្បាលលោកឯងនេះជាអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវលើសោកនេតកម្មរបស់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជា ព្រមឲ្យទៅធ្វើសម្ព័ន្ធភាពជាមួយខ្មែរក្រហមមកវាយបំផ្លាញការរស់ឡើងវិញរបស់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាឥឡូវណែឯងចោទធួមើកាត់ទោសខ្មែរក្រហមដល់បីអីដោយសារតែខ្មែរក្រហមវាអាក្រក់អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំការពារការវិលត្រឡប់នៃរបបប៉ុលពតអត់មានអីខុសគឺត្រូវដើម្បីថ្ងៃនេះមានសន្តិភាពដោយសារតែយើងរំលឹកប៉ុលពតហើយទប់ប៉ុលពតមិនឲ្យមកវិញបានយើងមានប៉ុណ្ណឹង អ្នកតាមដាននិងស្រាវជ្រាវការអភិវឌ្ឍសង្គមលោកកឹមសុខគឺបានមើលឃើញថាគម្រោងនៃការប្តឹងរបស់លោកសំរង្ស៊ីមកលើលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងលោកហេងសំរិននេះក្រាន់តែជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនយោបាយបំពងសម្លេងតែប៉ុណ្ណោះខណៈដែលលទ្ធផលជាវិជ្ជមានហាក់មានតិចតួចបំផុតលោកកឹមសុខបន្តថាក្នុងកលតិសានេះលោកសំរង្ស៊ីគួរតែងាកទៅរកការពង្រឹងផ្ទៃក្នុងគណបកនិងពង្រឹងមូលដ្ឋានឃុំសង្កាត់វិញទើបល្អប្រសើរជាង
មើលទៅមានគ្រាន់តែជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនយោបាយបំពង់សម្លេងហើយវាមានផលសល់តិចមែនទែនសម្រាប់ស្ថានភាពនយោបាយបច្ចុប្បន្នបើសិនតែលោកសំរងស៊ីគាត់ដឹងគឺមើលទៅមានពិបាកនឹងហៅលោកលោករ៉ែនសែននៅក្នុងកន្លែងឲ្យទៅឆ្លើយបំភ្លឺតាមការចង់បានរបស់គាត់ខ្លាំងណាស់ខ្ញុំគិតថាលោកសំរងស៊ីគួរងាកមកគិតអំពីយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រក្នុងការពង្រឹងផ្ទៃក្នុង
ពង្រឹងមូលដ្ឋានឃុំសង្កាត់ដែលកំពុងតែរៀបចំត្រៀមខ្លួនទៅបោះឆ្នោតឃុំសង្កាត់វិញពីព្រោះតែខ្ញុំមិនឃើញថាក្នុងកាលៈទេសៈបច្ចុប្បន្នការពង្រឹងបាននូវសិទ្ធិក្រុមប្រសាឃុំសង្កាត់គឺជាផ្លូវឈានទៅដល់ការផ្លាស់ប្តូរសង្គមជាតិមួយធំណាស់សូមបញ្ជាក់ថាផែនការកោប្រាំក្នុងរបបសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាមានិតកម្ពុជាដែលដឹកនាំដោយលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងលោកហេងសំរិនត្រូវបានអ្នកប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រពន្យល់ថាគឺជាសម
ដែលបានធ្វើឡើងនៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺដោយសារតែការកំចាត់ឲ្យផុតរលត់នៅរបបខ្មែរក្រហមកុំឲ្យវិលមកជាថ្មីតាមរយៈផែនការកប្រាំនេះឯងអគុណវិសាដែលបានរៀបចំជូននៅនាទីហេតុការណ៍សំខាន់ដែលនាយកពីអ្នកនាំពាក្យថាលោកសំរងស៊ីបញ្ចេញចរិតពុះពុលក្រោយចង់ប្តឹងប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលរឿងកប្រាំទីវិភាកប្រតិការកម្ពុជា ngay tiết đập bôn cũng phải cứ dựa thằng ngày đại kê bà rụp phơ tư viên nạc đầy sở lãnh rừng hào mà dàng tiết thát ngay bôn nạc đầy sở lãnh đại phía xa bà rụp tế hào thà vừa lên thành đề. Nơi cầm bà chìa mình dù chân khmai mô chùm nuôn nòm khní dựa thằng ngày đầm bây phá đò kê đầy sở lãnh tại đò krom krom sá ở bông đại nâng mô đại khuôn sở lãnh. Bàn tay mình dù chân khmai mô chùm nuôn tiết bàn dù chờ lòng át nấy thằng ngày tiết đập bôn cũng phải nạc thát chứ thằng ngày bôn sáng xa. Hai bà cô khuôn pran áo tờ bà rốt đại chìa sáng xa tờ vinh. Chà nơi bên nếch
ថ្ងៃទី14ខែកុម្ភៈគឺជាទិវានៃក្តីស្រឡាញ់នៅកម្ពុជាជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំគេសង្កេតឃើញថាមុនទិវានេះមកដល់មានយុវវ័យខ្មែរមួយចំនួនត្រៃត្រអាលចំពោះពិធីបុណ្យបរទេសមួយនេះបើយើងពិនិត្យទៅខាងអ្នករកស៊ីវិញមុនទិវានេះមកដល់គេបានត្រៀមខ្លួនរួចជាស្រេចដើម្បីលក់ជាកាដូអនុស្សាវរីយ៍ឬជាផ្កាកុលាបសម្រាប់អតិថិជនដែលជាយុវវ័យ ដើម្បីយកទៅជូនមនុស្សដែលខ្លួនពេញចិត្តនិងដែលខ្លួនស្រឡាញ់នៅតាមផ្សារទំនើបភោជនីយដ្ឋានកន្លែងសប្បាយសប្បាយនានានៅក្នុងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបានដាក់តាំងនៅផ្ការឬវត្ថុអនុស្សាវរីយ៍ព្រមទាំងរហូតដល់មានពាក្យស្លោកថែមទៀតផងដើម្បីអបអរថ្ងៃ14កុម្ភៈនេះជាការពិតណាស់វាមិនមែនប្លែកឡើយសម្រាប់សង្គមបែបសេរីដោយកម្ពុជាបច្ចុប្បន្ន ការផ្ដល់ក្តីស្រឡាញ់ដល់ក្រុមគ្រួសារឪពុកម្ដាយបងប្អូននិងមនុស្សដែលខ្លួនស្រឡាញ់គឺជារឿងមួយដែលយើងគួរតែលើកទឹកចិត្តពីព្រោះថាការណាដែលពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរចេះផ្ដល់ក្តីស្រឡាញ់ដល់គ្នានិងគ្នាច្រើនសង្គមខ្មែរនឹងមានសុខសន្តិភាពសុភមង្គលយូរអង្វែងផងដែរប៉ុន្តែយ៉ាងណាក្តីសម្រាប់យុវជនមួយចំនួនទៀតបានយល់ច្រឡំចំពោះអត្ថន័យថ្ងៃ14កុម្ភៈនេះ ថាជាថ្ងៃបុណ្យសង្សារទៅវិញយុវវ័យទាំងអស់នោះបានយកថ្ងៃនេះប្រគល់ខ្លួនប្រាណនិងព្រហ្មចារីយ៍របស់ពួកគេទៅឲ្យបរិសុទ្ធដែលជាសង្សារតាមរយៈបដូរជាមួយនឹងវត្ថុអនុស្សាវរីយ៍ដូចជាផ្កាកុលាបឬវត្ថុអ្វីមួយដែលតំណាងពីអត្តន័យស្នេហារបស់ពួកគេបើតាមការអះអាងពីសំណាក់ម្ចាស់ផ្ទះសំណាក់មួយចំនួនបានឲ្យដឹងថាឲ្យតែដល់ពិធីបុណ្យនានា ជាពិសេសឲ្យតដល់ថ្ងៃ14កុម្ភៈនេះតែម្ដងបន្ទប់ផ្ទះសំណាក់ពេញគ្មានសល់ឡើយបើទោះបីជាតម្លៃផ្ទះត្រូវបានដំឡើងខ្ពស់ជាងថ្ងៃធម្មតាក្តីចំណែកបើតាមអាជ្ញាធរបានអះអាងថាកន្លែងផ្ទះសំណាក់គ្រប់បន្ទប់ពេញហៀជាពិសេសនៅក្នុងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបើយើងពិនិត្យទៅតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់វិញសកម្មភាពទាំងអស់នេះមិនខុសនោះទេពីព្រោះថា ជាសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពរបស់បុគ្គលម្នាក់ៗហើយកម្ពុជាក៏ប្រកាន់ទីផ្សារសេរីដូច្នេះពួកគេមានសេរីភាពរៀងៗខ្លួនដើម្បីបំពេញនៅអារម្មណ៍របស់ពួកគេប៉ុន្តែផ្ទុយទៅវិញបើទោះបីជាមិនខុសច្បាប់តែសកម្មភាពខាងលើនេះវាបានប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់អនាគតសម័យខ្លួនផ្ទាល់ផងនិងវប្បធម៌ប្រពៃណីជាតិដ៏ល្អផូរផង់របស់ខ្មែរយើងផងអាជ្ញាធរ បានត្រឹមតែអប់រំណែនាំតែប៉ុណ្ណោះគ្មានចំណាត់ការណាមួយផ្ដន់ទាទុះទៅលើពួកគេនោះឡើយមានមូលហេតុមួយចំនួនដែលនាំឲ្យយុវវ័យខ្លះយល់ខុសពីថ្ងៃ14កុម្ភៈទី1ការយល់ខុសចំពោះអត្ថន័យដោយអ្នកខ្លះគិតថាជាថ្ងៃបុណ្យសង្សារដូច្នេះគេត្រូវបង្ហាញក្តីស្រឡាញ់ទៅដល់ដៃគូរបស់ពួកគេចំពោះអត្ថន័យនេះ ក៏មានការរួមចំណែកផ្សព្វផ្សាយខុសពីសំណាក់អាជីវករមួយចំនួនដែលគិតតែពីផលចំណេញផងដែរទី2ខ្វះការអប់រំយុវវ័យខ្លះខ្វះការអប់រំពីសាលានិងឪពុកម្ដាយដែលជាគ្រួសារផ្ទាល់ដូច្នេះហើយគេមានសេរីភាពទាំងមិនដឹងថាសេរីភាពរបស់ពួកគេកំពុងតែបំផ្លាញខ្លួនឯងនិងសង្គមជាតិផងទី3ការឲ្យតម្លៃវប្បធម៌ខ្លួនទាបពេក បច្ចុប្បន្នវប្បធម៌បរទេសកាន់តែហូរចូលមកកម្ពុជាគណៈដែលវប្បធម៌ជាតិមិនត្រូវបានយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ពីសំណាក់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងរដ្ឋាភិបាលព្រមទាំងមានឫសគល់ជាច្រើនទៀតសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាបើយោងតាមឯកសារមួយចំនួនបានលើកឡើងថាថ្ងៃ14ខែកុម្ភៈគឺជាថ្ងៃដែលគេប្រារព្ធធ្វើទិវានៃក្តីស្រឡាញ់ឬហៅថាថ្ងៃបុណ្យនៃក្តីស្រឡាញ់ដែលភាសាបរទេសហៅថា Valentine Day ថ្ងៃនេះប្រារព្ធឡើងដើម្បីរំលឹកដល់ការស្លាប់របស់ពុទ្ធជនសាសនាគ្រឹស្តជនជាតិរ៉ូម៉ាំងម្នាក់ដែលត្រូវបានគេកាត់ទោសប្រហារជីវិតដោយសារតែបព្វហេតុការពារសេចក្តីស្នេហានិងសេចក្តីស្រឡាញ់ ដូច្នេះមានន័យថាថ្ងៃ14កុម្ភៈនេះគឺជាថ្ងៃដែលយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាបង្ហាញពីក្តីស្រឡាញ់របស់យើងទៅដល់មនុស្សដែលជាទីស្រឡាញ់ដូចជាចំពោះអ្នកមានគុណចំពោះបងប្អូនមិត្តភក្តិស្វាមីភរិយាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូដែលបានផ្តល់ចំណេះដឹងមកដល់ពួកយើង ក្នុងនោះក៏មានរួមទាំងគូស្នេហ៍ផងដែរដូចជាការជូនកាដូរជាបាច់ផ្កាជាវត្ថុអនុស្សាវរីយ៍ជួបជុំគ្នាញ៉ាំអាហារផ្សេងៗជាដើមពោលគឺមិនមែនសម្រាប់តែគូសង្សារនិងត្រូវបូជាព្រហ្មចារីយ៍ឬខ្លួនប្រាណរបស់ខ្លួនសម្រាប់ភាគីជាសង្សារនោះឡើយ
អរគុណសម្បូរដែលបានចាំជួននៅនាទីវិភាគព្រឹត្តិការណ៍កម្ពុជាដែលនិយាយអំពីថ្ងៃទី14កុម្ភៈចំពោះអត្តន័យ
ចង់ដឹងពីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ព័ត៌មានទាន់ហេតុការណ៍ជាតិអន្តរជាតិបទសម្ភាសន៍នីតិកំសាន្តសុខភាពនិងសម្រស់រួមនឹងនីតិសំខាន់ៗមួយចំនួនទៀតសូមចូលទៅកាន់គេហទំព័រ www.vayofm.com ឬចូលទៅកាន់ទំព័រ Facebook VAYOFM Radio
នេះទីកសិកម្មត្រសក់គឺជាប្រភេទដំណាំដែលកសិករនិយមចូលចិត្តដាំព្រោះវាងាយស្រួលក្នុងការដាំដុះត្រសក់ក៏ជាបន្លែដែលអាចធ្វើជាអាហារបានដូចជាធ្វើជ្រក់និងស្លត្រសក់មានសារធាតុចិញ្ចឹមច្រើនយ៉ាងដូចជាថាមពលជាតិទឹកប្រូតេអ៊ីនខ្លាញ់សេលូកាស្យូមភូស្វរដែកប៉ូតាស្យូមនិងវីតាមីនផ្សេងៗដូចជា B, B1, B2, B3 និង C ដែលជាជីវជាតិដ៏ល្អសម្រាប់មនុស្សបរិភោគបច្ចុប្បន្នពុយត្រសក់ភិជាច្រើនដែលដាំដុះនៅកម្ពុជាគឺជាពុយបង្កាត់ដែលនាំចូលមកពីប្រទេសអ៊ីស្រាអែលអេស្ប៉ាញថៃវៀតណាមតៃវ៉ាន់កូរ៉េខាងត្បូងបារាំងឡាក់ចង់ដឹងពីបច្ចេកទេសនៃការដាំនិងការថែទាំដំណាំត្រសក់ជ្រូកនេះថាមានលក្ខណៈបែបណានោះជាបន្តសូមស្ដាប់នាទីកសិកម្មដែលរៀបចំជូនដល់អ្នកខ្ញុំថាចន្ទធីដូចតទៅជម្រាបសួរលោកសើបូណាចា៎បាទជម្រាបសួរបងអូនចា សូមជម្រាបផងដែរថាមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលកសិកម្មធម្មជាតិ SBN មានទីតាំងស្ថិតនៅភូមិតកុចឃុំស្រងាយស្រុកព្រៃឈរខេត្តកំពង់ចាម សំណួរជំនួសរបស់នាងខ្ញុំនិងខ្ញុំចង់សួរទៅលោកសូបាណាបន្តិចថាតើយើងគួរតែជ្រើសរើសពូត្រសក់បែបណាទៅដែលវាអាចទទួលបានទិន្នផលខ្ពស់និងធន់ទៅនឹងជំងឺចា
បច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគឺគេមិននិយមប្រើប្រាស់ពូជដែលយើងនៅក្នុងស្រុកទេគឺបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគេប្រើពូជ ទៅសក់មួយយ៉ាងដែលគេឲ្យឈ្មោះថាជាពូជហៃព្រីសហើយយើងហៅខ្មែរថាជាពូជបង្កាត់ហើយពីព្រោះពូជទៅសក់ប្រភេទហ្នឹងវាមានលក្ខណៈធន់ទ្រាំជាមួយនឹងអាកាសធាតុវាមិនសមជាមួយអាកាសធាតុនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងបានហើយវាធន់ជាមួយនឹងសត្វល្អិតហើយជាពិសេសនោះគឺវាទទួលបានទិន្នផលច្រើន
តែលោកអាចជម្រាបបានពីបច្ចេកទេសនៃការដាំត្រសក់បាននេះថាតើយើងគួររៀបចំដូចដូចខ្លះទៅក្នុងការដាំហ្នឹងចា
តើចង់ជាមួយនឹងបច្ចេកទេសនៃការដាំដុះបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគឺកសិករគាត់មានវិធីពីររបៀបទី1គាត់បដោះសិនបានគាត់ដាំហើយទី2គឺគាត់ដាំគ្រាប់ផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងហើយវិធីទាំងពីរនេះគឺយើងបដោះកូនដាំដែលល្អពីព្រោះអីទី1ពូជកណាពូជជាល្អអញ្ចឹងគឺវាមានតម្លៃហ្នឹងក៏គួរសមដែរហើយយើងធ្វើការបដោះ ធ្វើឲ្យតសក់ហ្នឹងពេលដែលយើងបដោះហើយបានរយៈពេល10ថ្ងៃទៅ12ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងគឺយើងយកទៅដាំនៅលើរងធ្វើឲ្យវាមានកម្លាំងហើយទី1ទៀតយើងអត់បាត់ជាលោះគុំហើយយើងចំណេញដោយសារយើងដាក់តែក្នុងមកគុំហ្នឹងតែម្ដងចឹងម្ដងយើងដាក់តែមកគ្រាប់ខុសពីយើងដាំគ្រាប់ផ្ទាល់គឺយើងដាក់ម្ដងពី3គ្រាប់អីហ្នឹងទៅដែលពូអីគឺខ្លាចវាអត់ដុះឬក៏មានសត្វអីវាស៊ីអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនគឺក៏ដុះមកហើយចរិតកាត់ទៅអញ្ ដាំនឹងវាអត់បាត់ដំដៅវាធ្វើឲ្យយើងចំណាញ់ពូជពីព្រោះកណាសត្វល្អិតមួយចំនួនដូចជាសត្វចម្រិតអីជាដើមនឹងឬក៏យើងហៅថាកតលមេះនឹងចាប់ពី10ថ្ងៃទៀតទៅនឹងគឺវាលែងមកកាត់ទីចំណាំយើងហើយអញ្ចឹងវាអត់បាត់គុំទេនៅក្នុងការដាំដុះនឹងការលាយល្បាយដីយើងមានដីដែលមានជីជាតិ 30% ចឹងទៅហើយជុំកាម 30% ចឹងទៅលាមកសត្វ 20% ហើយនឹងកាក់សំណល់ជ ีสไรเรียงนั้นตามเพื่อรอยเตอร์ไฮนังกะสมนอลเต็งโดยจิกะจัดถึงกลุ่มเต็งไอรนาได้ปกพอยหรือโครงการปกพอยนั้นก็ตามเพื่อรอยจะยังไงระบายได้ยังไงตอบนั้นก็ไฮยังดับเป็นดอกในขนมจีโกนทองจีกันตุ้มหรือโกจิเตรไฮเปรย์ยังเป็นดอกบ้านจะเปรย์ปิดดับเตอร์ดับปีไงนั้นคือยังเดียวติดดามนั้นจะหลอกปัจจุบันนี้คือกิดดามข้อปีมนเจ็ดปีมนคือกิดดามกิร้านกิดดามปีจู่ขนมรองมวยนะครับแต่ปัจจุบันนี้คือกิเลสรองตู้ตู้ละมอมเด้ปัญไตกิดดามไตแต่มาจู่เต้จังเปรย์ได้ยังดับดำนั่งยังปราศจากจีสไรเรียงนั่งยังหายทับมาดับได้ยังนั่งยังดับนองมันดาวมวยยังเต้เต้ยังพอจะล็อกกลุ่มจะล็อกจูจะล็อกกลุ่มเวียนนั่งคือบุญดับที่ดาวมวยกับดาวมวยนั่งที่ใบจะบุญสักข้าวยังดับเวียนหมดแต่มาดับยังเต้ยังจะบอจะมวยได้นั่งก็ยังโตนมาดับดำข้าวยังคือกาดำพอยังคือกาปราศจากจีบุ๋มปอนนั่งคือเรียงรอลปีดองขนมมวยสตาอย่างนั้นบ่าจำนายจะจีกอบโกลนั่งยืนดักแต่มาดองนั่งกับบ้านคือก็ปีสัปดาห์คราวเดียวกอบโกลนั่งยืนอาดักมาดองที่กับบ้านคือสายเดือดตามประเภทจีตามประคุณประเภทจีขนมกาคราวตัดนั่งคือดมน้ำดับเสาะนั่งคือเมียนปีดอกเบี้ยจีมวยคือเกฮาทาผลเลจร้องคือเกบมตัดดักนองร้องนั่งหายเกมาแต่ได้คือบ่มดักปีดองเองจังเตอร์ไฮบายึงไฮปัจจุบันนี่คือนิยมแมนเทนโนคือการปราบปรามปวนตัด
แต่โลกอาจจะมีบ้านในทางดำน้ำประเภทนี้เจอการกัดซีนหนึ่งใดดำเนินลักษณะดึงใดใดใต้จะเติบซ้ำหนึ่งการดำน้ำประเภทนี้ใช่ไห
มอากาศสถิตคือเจอการอากาศสถิตกระดานซ้ำคือเจียอากาศสถิตดำบอลโตเปิดยืนนั่งคนไทยปัจจุบันเจ้าเติมหนึ่งปูนั่งคือการประกาศเมาส์คือบาร์เกจองเตอร์ลุเนอร์ประเทศนามวยยังคือเกบางการปูนั่งเอาเวียตัวซ้อมชอบตามและคันในขนมประเทศนั่งยังปูเวียออกไปที่เช้าได้อากาศสถิตนั่งมันได้จะตรงจมูกนั่งได้คือจิตูเตอร์ตะนำตะเสาะนั่งเวียตัวกาไปหักตรงแผงกลาเราตะดอประมุ้ยจนเปิล
จังเอาลูกอาจจะมีบ้านได้ท่าเออตายังกูแต่ทายตอนเวียได้ดำใบกับเอามีสัตว์อัดเซ็งเซ็งมาบังคลายเวียจัง
จะตรงจมูกนั่งกระตาสัตว์อัดนั่งเวียมีนปีพนัยจะเลือกนำมาสอนนั่งเรียนเอาประปุ่นดาวเมียนนั่งมาพนัยเจ้าหอยนั่งเมียนประปุ่นตะเกื้อหอยนั่งใจยังขนมกากาเปี้ยยังอาจทอมทนำปูสไรเรียงหรือยังหายจากทนำปูทอมเชียดนั่งปีสลักดาวก็ได้ปีมัดเตะก็ได้ปีเต็มปีเด้งปีใหญ่ใหญ่จะดำจังเต้อันนั่งคือปีตะขมายปีตาซอยยังเต้หอยยังใจเปิดยังใจตัวกาบานเมียนนั่งขนมมาสัปดาห์นั่งมาดองหรือกับปีดองเองจังเต้อาวิธีมวยเทียบคือจิการดำดมนำเจียระบองเจียงานดำเจียกาชูรอดเจียงานดำเจียดำตะนำปูดปูดยืนนั่งหรือก็อาดำเจียสบายเรื่องจุ่มวิ่งจุ่มกาหรือก็จุ่มวิ่งตะนำได้ยืนเฉยดำนั่งยังใช้ดำใบถั่วเจียระบองเจียงสัตว์อันนั้นเอาจะจะรวมจะซีดมนำน้อง
จะสมนุนมวยที่นักชิมจ้องสัวบันเจาะบันไทม์ท่าอ๋อนู้ตาอยากไปประมาณได้ยังไอประมาณพอปีวิบ้าน
ปัจจุบันนี่คือบอตามปัจจัยเด็ดคือยืงระยะเป็นมาเพย์ปรามไงบานยืงจับดาวมือโกซานสับไงบานยืงจับดาวบ่โมพอบ้านบรรทายตัดเสาะปัจจุบันนี้จะมาเพย์ไงนั่งยืงจับดาวบ้านนี่เฮ้ยบอตามกะติกอเชิงมาจุ่มนู้นกอดเมียนวิธีมวยเทียดคือกอดปลาอากาตาออกโมนช่วยจุ่มร่นช่วยผงริจไอ้นั่นคือแต่สำหรับใบไงดอกแผงไงนั่นคือกอดบานใบให้ตายปัญหานั่งแต่ชิมหายนั่งเงาะปัจจัยเจ็บมาจนวนนั่งกับปงแต่เกิดไอ้นั่งกับปงแต่เราวิธีดอกสายถ้าช่วยคนโยลกอดอย่างมั่งโยลปีตุธานเพียบได้วิจัยกิจกรรมกับปงแต่ตาปลานั่งเรื่องแม่นแต่ปักฟอลดอกสกับเพียบเนี่ยฮอบโดยกิจกรรมเกิดนู่นที่แต่ไว้ได้สำคัญนั่นคือปักฟอลกอดมันกรมครูซากอดเนี่ยในจุ่มเวงกอดนั่นคือคลังมนเกปีบัวกอดเพิ่มตัว
ลูกสะบันนาประสันบาจิมีนประจิกาสกอกฤจิบองโอนได้กอดจังดังปีระเบียบในการดำน้ำน้ำกัสกรรมกฤจิจองเชี่ยนในที่ใส่เรียงได้ลูกพลันតែគាត់អាចតកតងទៅលោកតាមរយៈអ្វីដែរតែជា
បាទបងប្អូនវិជាកសិករយើងគាត់អាចតកតងមកខ្ញុំតាមរយៈលេខទូរស័ព្ទ012 9087497ឬក៏0999586956ឬក៏0961100000បាទ
ជាអរគុណច្រើនដល់លោកសុយបូណាដែលបានចំណាយពេលវេលាក្នុងការផ្ដល់កិច្ចសម្ភារដល់វិទ្យុយោនៅក្នុងនីតិកសកម្មនៅថ្ងៃនេះជំរាបលាអរគុណលោកច្រើនចា
៎បាទអរគុណជំរាបលា
លោកអ្នកអាចជ្រាបពីព័ត៌មានគ្រប់ព្រឹត្តិការណ៍បទសម្ភាសន៍បទវិភាគនិងនាទីសំខាន់ៗជាច្រើនទៀតតាមរយៈវិទ្យុ VAYO FM 105.5 MHz ផ្សាយចេញពីរាជធានីភ្នំពេញ 102.5 MHz ខេត្តព្រះសីហនុ 88 MHz ខេត្តបាត់ដំបងនិងខេត្តសៀមរាបនិងតាមរយៈគេហទំព័រ www.vayofm.com
ចំណុចនេះកម្មវិធីផ្សាយព័ត៌មានរយៈពេលមួយម៉ោងរបស់វិទ្យុវិយោបានឈានមកដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយនាងខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណចំពោះការតាមដានស្ដាប់របស់បងប្អូនតាំងពីដើមរហូតមកនិងសូមអភ័យទោសរាល់កំហុសឆ្គងដែលបានកើតឡើងដែលចេតនានៅពេលនេះនាងខ្ញុំថាចន្ទីអ្នកដឹកនាំកម្មវិធីផ្សាយព័ត៌មានរួមនឹងសហការីក្រុមផ្សាយព័ត៌មានរបស់វិទ្យុវិយោទាំងអស់សូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលា